Hi everyone, welcome back again to my channel. And for today's vlog, it will be an everyday go-to makeup look. And if you want to know how did I make this look, just keep on watching. Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean no disrespect, but so hi everyone. So sisimulan na natin to do my everyday go-to look. And tapos na din ako my skincare and I put moisturizer on. So let's start with the Funda foundation. For today, I still use this Ashley foundation cream, which I got for 50 pesos. So magpa-foundation muna tayo. This look pala guys is like natural look. Ginagamit ko lang yung look na to kapag pupunta ako ng like sa mall or sa labas, ganyan lang. So this, I use this e.l.f. brush again. Pat-pat-pat lang siya. Dapat fresh ang look natin. Pat-pat-pat lang. Para lagi tayong fresh. Ito kapag, ito yung lagi kong ginagawa sa face ko kapag everyday look. Or even if nung I'm still studying, kahit walang foundation, pulbo lang, saka lip tint at saka kilay, pasok na siya sa banga guys. So ganyan. Sama na natin ang leeg. And I'm using my mahiwagang salamin from Unitap for only 12 passes. Charot lang guys. So i-even lang natin yung foundation natin. So for this look guys, hindi na ako magko-concealer. And I will just use White Dove baby powder for setting it. So, I'm sorry. Hindi pala tong brush na to, guys. Ito palang brush yung gagamitin natin. Siset lang natin siya para hindi parang dewy effect yung face natin. Para maging seta lang siya. Tamay na natin yung liet, guys. So next is gagawin natin yung kilay. Because kilay is life. So for today, I will still use this Mandani eyebrow pen, which I got for 20 pesos. Para lang siya yung MAC na imitation. Ganyan din, merong ito, pencil at saka merong little spoolie. So ibabrush muna natin yung kilay natin. And pak. Set muna natin siya with powder. Para madali itong i-draw sa kilay natin. So, i-brush natin siya ng bonggang-bongga, guys. Nice din siya sa camera and nice din siya sa personal, guys. Sobrang ganda ng Ashley foundation, guys. Even if it's so very cheap, pero good quality siya, guys. So, it's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all gone.
good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and play me close. Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like yeah, 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 yeah. I need a girl like you. I spent last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up trying to get way up. Ooh. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. Maybe 6:45, maybe I'm barely alive. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time, yeah.
So, ganyan, aura na siya, guys. So, next is, i-blend na natin yung powder all over my face. So, blend lang. Dito sa makeup look na to, guys, no need to contour, no need na... No need to eyeshadow. In my eye part, maglalagay lang ako ng mascara to volumize my lashes. Ganyan lang siya, guys. So, next is maglalagay tayo ng eyelashes. Mascara, which is on the brand Ashley. Again. So, ganyan lang siya, guys. I-volumize lang natin yung eyelashes natin. Diba? Dito naman sa other side. Next is lalagyan naman natin yung lower lash natin. Dahan-dahan lang talaga, guys. Para iwas, alam niyo na, kagaya nito. Kukuha muna ako ng tissue. So, tatanggalin ko lang siya, guys. So, wala na siya, guys. Next is blush. I'll still use this blush from Ashley, and kukuha lang tayo ng brush for cheeks. Puff lang. Then Parang may hint of drunk blush na to, guys. Kasi, alam nyo guys, na-addict talaga ako ng drunk blush. Talagang bet na bet ko siya kasi parang nakaka-fresh. Para lang nasikatan tayo sa mainit na araw. So, ito lang, ganyan. Kapag hindi ako nag-contour, guys, i-contour ko na rin itong blush. Dito, sa gilid, ganyan. Para kunwari, mistisa tayo. So, yan na guys. And for my lippy, I'm using this lip tint. Kasi talaga guys, adik na adik ako sa lip tint. I know it's not original, but matagal na akong gumagamit nito na water candy tint. Tsaka meron itong flavor ha. I think it have 5 flavors. Sorry guys. I got the red mango, pero palagi kong pinipili is watermelon. Pero at that time na binibili ko to, parang nagmamadali ako kasi alam niyo naman kapag pumasok kayo dito sa makeup, like makeup store dito sa Cebu na parang all imitation lahat ng binibenta. Alam niyo guys, nakakabisit kasi merong tenderang palaging susunod sa iyo. Like, ikaw na lang kaya pumili, besh. Talagang nakakainis, guys. Ayaw ko talagang ganun. Even if my boyfriend, hindi ko siya sinasama kapag bibili ako kasi talagang pinapanood ka niya. Tsaka meron siyang sinasabi, wag yan kasi hindi bagay. Iwas sayang pera daw. Ganyan yung nafe-feel ko guys kapag merong laging nasusunod sa akin tsaka laging like nakatumitingin, parang parang wala na yung feeling mo na gusto mo pumili ng maayos, like nakakawala siya ng gana. So this, I like this, talagang super pigmented niya. So sorry guys. Kaya na lang natin siya mag-dry, guys. Tsaka i-set natin ng mabuti yung powder natin. So, babalik ako, guys, to dress and up and see for the finished product. I mean the finished look. Final result of my everyday go-to look. Talagang swak na swak po tong look na to for like magsimba ka or like mamalengke ka sa supermarket or even casual walk lang or magmamalling ka or ganyan, meron kang bibilhin. Talagang ito kasi ever since nung nagsastudy pa ako since college, ito na talagang look na ginagawa ko sa sarili ko para naman presentable ako sa humarap sa kanino, kahit sinong tao, diba, guys? So, yes, this is the final look and hope you will like and subscribe to my channel and please hit my notification bell para ma-update kayo for my every uploads and thank you for watching and see you in my next vlog. Bye! Yeah.